Welcome to another real estate video from yourhousekeys.com, and that's keys with a Z, one word. My name is Walter Kukiatric with WK Estates, and I'm here with
Jay Galen with JG Homes. Walter, it's been a couple of weeks.
Yes.
We've been busy. The market has picked up ever so slightly. Yes. I've been taking buyers all over the place.
Right. And we have less inventory than last year, 18% less inventory.
Right. So that's even picked up in the past couple of weeks. But interestingly enough, the market's heating up. Yeah. The temperature outside is heating up.
Yes.
A lot going on. So let's look at a mid-year checkup.
Yes.
Right? What's happening here mid-year, Walter?
Well, if you're looking at houses that are in Orange County, California, if you're looking at houses that are $750,000 or less, that is the hottest part of the market right now.
It is.
It's selling in 39 days.
If you're selling and your home is priced somewhere between 750 and a million, you're going to be on the market, you know, close to 60 days.
Yeah, about
57, yeah, something like that. A million and over, you know, expect 100 and some odd days, 130, somewhere in there. If you're looking at buying, interest rates have suddenly dipped even below 4%.
Yeah, again, yeah. And that's
something else.
Yes, and everyone expected them to rise. Everybody expected inflation because of all of the supposed government spending that was going to come in after the election. And that takes a long time to pass through Congress. So the 10-year Treasury has actually dipped. It's actually lower today than it was at the election time. So the 30-year fixed has dropped it.
So if you're thinking of buying, jump in now. If you're thinking of selling with inventory as low as it is, your home can really be showcased.
Right. And in Orange County, California, and this is not everywhere in California and not in the Inland Empire, that's a completely different market. But here, even if you believe that today your home homes are expensive, we've looked at historic values, and actually every 10 years, houses have actually risen here.
Yes, they have.
It may have done the roller coaster, but at the end of the 10 years, it's always higher than
purchased. Yeah. Just to give you a sense for activity, today I went to take buyers to see this home that is really competitively priced, and much of the home wasn't permanent. It's on forest land, right? There was a lineup of people wanting this home.
Wow.
A lineup.
And that, you know, that's a house with issues.
A house with issues. So that should tell you something. If you have any questions about what's going on here in the Orange County market in California, give us a call at Your House Keys with a Z. Phone number is going to come up on the screen.
Right.
We have a YouTube channel,
Facebook,
and our website.
Yes. And don't forget to subscribe. And if you like this video, don't forget to share.
Hit the like button. Hi, I'm Jay Galen with JG Homes.
And I'm Walter Kukiatric with WK Estates, here at Your House Keys with a Z.
And that's one word, Your House Keys.
No spaces.
Want to thank you for watching Your House Keys here on YouTube. If you want to keep up to date on the videos we're putting out, just hit subscribe right below us.
Or click on this list to see other great real estate videos.